Hi friends, it's Miss Renee. We are going to do our letter of the day. First, we're going to follow baby Echo and say all of the letters. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. Now we're going to start again and we're going to stop at our letter of the day. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O. O is our letter of the day. Good job. O, octopus, ah. That is our letter. This is the uppercase O and the lowercase O. They have the same shape, but they are different sizes. When I say the word octopus, that will help me to know that the sound the letter O makes is ah. Octopus. All right, we're going to listen to our letter O song.
Sing all day, because old words are such fun to say. An otter swam out in the ocean. The name of the otter was Otto. When I swim through a wave, I have to be brave. That's Otto the otter's own motto. On a branch on the top of an oak tree lived a noisy old owl named Ollie. No one gives a toot when I sit here and hoot, said Ollie the owl, by golly. I could sing odelay all day, because old words are such fun to say. Oliver lived in Ohio. Cans of black olives he'd buy. After eating one can, he soon was a man full of oodles of olives, oh my! And Owen put on his blue overalls. He put on his overcoat too. He was hotter than the last, but he got dressed so fast. Owen went out with only one shoe. Sing all day, because old words are such fun to say.
A tuba goes, oom-pa-pa, piggy, say oink. When you get a boo-boo, you say ouch.
Or cry slimy, an orchestra plays, and
you won't see an octopus slouch on a couch.
Olivia liked her eggs scrambled. She didn't like eggs over easy. It's the firm eggs I choose. All the other eggs ooze. And oozy eggs make me feel queasy.
Olay, 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 oh. Olay, olay, hi. I could sing olay all day, because old words are such fun to say. Oh, I could sing olay.
Good job. That was our letter O song. O, octopus, ah. All right, now we're going to write the letter O. All right, this is the uppercase O. O, octopus, ah. And our lowercase O. O, octopus, ah. All right. O is a vowel, so we are going to follow that line all the way over to the octopus. I'm going to go first. Octopus. Now it's your turn. Octopus. Good job. All right. This is how the letter O looks in books. This card doesn't have a picture, but we can still pronounce the letter name. O, octopus, ah. Now your turn. O, octopus, ah. Good job with your letter of the day today. We'll see you next time, guys. Bye.